Today in session one, CyberBridge students tested common substances to determine if there were acids or bases. They also determined changes in an indicator by adding dry ice, and they could visually see the color corresponding to different pHs that they could see. So that's what we did today. We're going to incorporate the knowledge of pH into measurement or testing pH of soil and plants next session.